We had class during the year once a week on Fridays.
At 8:30.
Our foundation, we have an anchor bolt.
Everybody was super tired.
And just like listen to Joe grumble on about, you know, stuff, and we're like, cool.
We didn't really bond that much because it was so early and no one really felt like talking, so I think we were all a little nervous about how well we would get along. It only took a few days for us to really get to know each other and like each other and work well together.
I structure our groups very intentionally to help foster that there aren't single leaders, there's multiple leaders, and everyone gets a chance to try all the tools, everyone gets a chance to try all the skills.
So I didn't expect that we would so quickly become a team, but that was really amazing because it's helped so much.
It's been kind of just like a big puzzle, like there's just so many details that come together. You build one small thing and it fits into the next thing and then everything grows and it's just like this cool entire project that we're all coming together on. It's this huge puzzle. I love it.
It's really interesting how like we started from the foundation. There was nothing and we went up so quickly, so it's really different than what I expected.
You have to trust each other when you're in a project like this, and I think that became apparent pretty quickly that we had to trust each other and that we could trust each other.
The gender dynamic in the class is really great because there's 5 men and 20 women, and it's been really empowering to have the core group be women.
I've been really surprised just to see how everyone's picked up tasks that they didn't know how to do and how they've been able to complete things that I never thought I could do, and so it's pretty cool.
None of us have ever built a house before, or some of us have never even hammered things together before, touched a straw bale, and now we did this.
If I had to come up with one word to describe this experience, it would definitely be empowering.
Inspiring.
Unbelievable.
Constructive. Life-changing.